And then Spot, Vader's territory is, like, in, like, the living room and, like, a hallway that we section off. And then Swatchy gets, like, the rest, like, another part of it or whatever. And it's so much fun because, like, when they're up, they're dusk and dawn animals. So, like, when we're watching movies, Vader will go nuts and start stomping his feet. And we're like, bro, just chill. Because he's trying to warn Swatchy, like, get off my property, loser.
That's really funny, actually.
They're really sweet.
Probably when I move out, I'm going to let Freya stay with my mom.
Yeah.
Because apartments tend to be a lot more expensive if you want one with a pet.
You just sneak it in. Also, if you...
That's
emotional, emotional support animals. If, so our apartments don't allow pets, but if they're emotional support animals, which mine is, well, we told them it is.
That's cute.
And so they let
it. I mean...
I have a hamster, too.
I might do that.
Hamsters
are
fun.
I don't know how I would live without Freya, honestly.
Yeah, you should.
She's so cute. She also hasn't been on a car since we bought her.
Oh.
6 years ago.
Well, you just have to put her in, like, a little carrier.
Yeah, I know.
You know?
I don't know how that's going to work. It's going to be... She's an outdoor cat.
So it's going to be different for her. That makes sense. Sucks. Likes to go outdoors, but she's an indoor cat. So, like, when we sit outside with the door open... But she'll, like, sit at the screen and she'll meow because she wants to go outside.
I am thinking of is houses aren't that much more expensive to rent in town.
Oh, yeah. We're the third cheapest state to live in, so, like, it's pretty nice.
Yeah, there's not a lot of expenses going on. Cost of living is very low.